everybody, Cindy Utter here with my Artsy Endeavors. This is one of my old Dilusion journals that when I very first started in mixed media, this is where I went to play. And I haven't done anything with it in such a long time, I decided I want to play around in here. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to fast forward through the process. This is actually an old lesson that I'm going to be doing. And I'm sure you will recognize the style once we get it done. Let's see how it goes. So I'm just going to fast forward. Hope you guys enjoy. Okay, so I finished her up, and what she is a lesson that I did, and the lesson was given by Mandy. Sorry, I have her name wrong. Hold on. I'm sorry, from Mindy Lacefield. I knew the name, I just couldn't get it off the top of my head. And I really had fun playing with her. So I hope you guys enjoyed. This took me out of my comfort zone a little bit. It was a lot of fun, though. And I'm sure I can do more like this in the future. So, as always, be kind, have fun. That's what life's all about, and happy creating. We'll talk to you soon. Bye.